If you are not following space news, then here are a few things that you will want to pay attention to in the next few days because they are very exciting. First up, we have rumors of a new gravitational waves announcement that's got Hank Green swinging around in his chair, and it potentially has something to do with pulsars, which could help to explain the very early universe. And if the rumors I'm hearing are true, then this is exciting news that you are going to want to tune into. Next up, we have an exciting new announcement from the IceCube collaboration. The IceCube Neutrino Observatory is a kilometer cubed neutrino detector in Antarctica, and they announced that they also have a big announcement coming this Thursday as well. And for fans of the dark universe, ESA's Euclid Telescope is launching on Saturday, and it is going to help us to better understand dark matter and dark energy in our universe. And I'm going to be covering that one in a lot more detail at the live launch event on Saturday. So what are you most excited about? Is there anything I've possibly missed that is also going on this week? Let me know down in the comments and check back over the next few days for exciting physics discussions happening right here. See you there.